like that lately.
Lily has earrings when she's five. Football, Mummy! Football! Yeah. First I need to open this. Mummy, make sure Kaylee doesn't open these presents because they're mine. But make sure she can open these.
Okay.
No, not those. No, Kaylee, no.
What?
You can open these.
Okay.
Kaylee, what's in the package?
Let me know.
From Nan and Grandad. Pants.
one.
From Nan and Grandad.
Is it? What is it?
Look at the picture.
Is it something to listen to music?
Yes.
Music.
Are you allowed to have it in your room?
Yes.
Yay! I wonder what colour it is.
What colour?
I'm not going to sneak inside till it's bedtime.
What colour do you think it is, Jen? What colour do you want it to be? I am, Jen. I'm videoing it all.
But you said I could have one of these. And you have gave me.
Grandma.
Thank you, Mummy.
You're welcome, Jenny. Oh, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mummy.
What is it, Jen? What is it? Huh? What is it?
Mummy.
Look on the front, Jen, look on the other side.
You want it to be this one?
Yeah.
I want it to be that one too. And last of all, we need to open that one and then I can open all my cards. Ooh, tricky.
Fab cards to make some cards and shrinking animals, I think it says.
We might be late for school.
We're okay at the moment.
Why?
It's only 8 o'clock.
A heart. Five, because I'm five.
Who's it from? Who are those presents from? Open it up.
There's so many words, so I can't read it. The last one.
It's from Claire, Anthony and Daniel.
Daniel do it.
Maybe Claire helped him.
Oh, another one.
Wait, I like that thing.
I like that one and that one.
That's what's inside.
Are all of them inside?
Yes. Well, I think you couldn't even make the Lego into one of the shapes or the other shape.
What do you think, Jen?
Time for the cards.
What do you think? What do you think of your presents?
Money fell out, Jenny.
My money now.
Yes.
Who's the card from, Jenny? Need to look. Give it to Mummy.
That's from Bert.
That's very kind.
Oh, that's lovely.
Mama and Granddad know that.
Yes. He lives at the back of their house, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Thank you.
We need to go back to Nana and Granddad's house and say thank you for the card, Bert.
We do, don't we?
Yes. Golden, golden. Ooh, pink.
Daddy is going to work, yes.
You haven't done Granddad, Mummy.
Not today, no. Not today, it's a bit too far. She's got school. Not today. Oh.
Yes, you are, Kaylee.
This is from your great Auntie Sandra and your great Uncle Peter. And there's £10 in that one.
Where's the £10?
In my hand.
They're in my room. Okay. Because they're mine now. The same one as Anisha.
Well, that's nice.
I got one of these.
And that's from Lisa and Carl. How lovely.
Anisha got me one of these. What's that?
You tell me.
I don't know.
It's the number 5, Jen. It's just it's a bit of a pretty one.
The pink one.
Who's that from?
Mummy, read it.
That's from Grandma and Grandpa.
Silly Grandpa.
Silly Grandpa.
You're doing very well, Jen, on the money front.
Uncle Tone and Auntie Ange, £10.
Lots of money for me. A kitty! Look, kitty!
Kitty. Who's that from? Alex and Isabel.
I don't like that writing. Look at that, that's too big.
It's, looks pretty good to me.
Aw, quiz. That's my name. Joint up writing.
Hmm.
I think it might be better than that, Jen.
I know
that. Yay. What is it?
A badge! We got a badge for school!
Brilliant!
That one! That one! That's cool.
Yeah.
Mummy, can you put it on?
Is that okay?
Okay.
Open this, Mummy. Open this. Mummy, open this. Please. Where's that called?
It's your rucksack for nursery.
In my rucksack.
Put all your things in there.
In my rucksack.
It's here.
Here. I don't like it.
Oh, that's a pity.
I don't like it.
Thanks, Mummy.
Mummy Rabbit.
You're welcome, Jenny.
Is this the one I chose?
It is, yes.
Thank you.
A badge,
got it.
Mum, can I have this badge too?
Shall I get it off for you?
Yes, please. No, I think I can do it. No, I can't. Mummy, get it off.
Have you got any more? Is that all your cards?
Yes.
What do you think of all your cards and presents, Jem?
Good!
I didn't quite see if it was all the cards.
Hey, Jenny.
Be careful with that one, it's sharp.
Someone here.